Now, last week, Waunakee handed Madison Memorial in their season opener. This week, the Warriors have another date with the Big A Conference, but this time it's on the road. Middleton, the host for the game that's been circled on everyone's calendar. Cardinals looking for their first win of the season. They were up 3-0 in the first. Warriors have an answer. Quentin Keene looking, and then finding a wide-open Peter James in the end zone. Key goes up 7-3. Middleton, though, would respond later in the quarter. Elijah Gray, I've said it before, I'll say it again, the dude can scoot. He scampers in to give the Cardinals back the lead. Then in the second quarter, they'd add to it. Warriors punting and Cole Tenius gonna make a house call. The senior captain leading by example and takes it 55 yards in for the score. Waunakee, though, comes back for the 34-31 win.